What's going on? Welcome back to the channel. Man, today we are taking the Range Rover to get some repairs done. We had somebody rear-end us. Something small, but we need it done. We can't ride around in a Range Rover with the rear looking like that. So, that's what we're doing today. And we also gonna get the windows tinted today. And we may even do some shoes, depending on what they got. So we're gonna look around a little bit. But we're definitely gonna get that rear end done where this car hit us at. Yeah, y'all see it. Brand new 2021. So we gotta get that straight. And we're gonna go ahead and get the windows tinted. I don't know if y'all seen the G-Wagon or not. Get the 28s on it. Get the windows done on it. She's looking clean. I was thinking about painting the Range Rover white to match the other fleet, but I kinda like this color on it, so we'll see. As y'all can see, we went on and sprayed the Rover white and matched the G-Wagon and the Charger. Got the windows done, like I said. Changed the feet. Of course, we took care of that rear. We got that situated. What y'all think, man? Hit the comments and let me know what y'all think. Is it clean? Or should I left it like it would? probably going to get the G-Wagon done. He ain't got no bread. He might be making an appointment. Let's see what he's going to do.